tough as iron. That place there's a real fixer-upper, not an entirely lost cause. That's a Terra Globus from the back in time, an atlas mapper that unearths ground range. Bet it still works. You need to swivel the Globus's bearings to get the atlas mapper to work. Just a few moves left. Make them count. You need to swivel the Globus's bearings. You need to swivel the Globus's bearings. Good eye for that stuff. you stay, or should you go now? You make this look simple. Right where it cuts. Poke 'em. You're injured. Swing like you mean it. The plague that's ruining the land needs to be stopped. Glittermoth Cave is right here. That's a good find. That's enough glittermoths to make her plan work. She wants you to stop worrying about the paths you've ridden and focus on the inevitable road ahead, the one that leads to confrontation with the World Eater. The hoofpuff is evidence of the duality of evolution, utterly beautiful and grotesque at the same time. She means that the hoofpuff has had more time to eat at the root as it's been isolated in the Knupstonis mountains. So, based on that alone, she reckons it has suffered as much damage as the northwest root that's hidden beneath the surf. Everything in nature is dual, and so is evolution, as it struggles to find balance in creation. She wonders what could be more beautiful than imperfection. Pick your path carefully by whatever you can see. This beast can move. That sludgy junk works is a real mess. Swish, crack! What a great sound! Yeah. There are places up ahead far worse than this. Gonna need a key of some kind. There should be more cliffs here. monster lair for sure. A smart foe would leave now. You're fading. It's a long way down from the top of the mountains. A monster lair for sure. The air is thinner in the mountains. It's a monster lair for sure. Thank you. starting to add up. Gonna happen with your key energy level.
You're hurt bad.
If only you could jump as far as you can look.